We travel about doing this because we don't stay in the same place too long. It's a very dangerous job to be in. And we do get to travel about a lot. We get to travel to lots of exotic locations. Like I said earlier, we're working in North Wales. And I was in this club with this girl. I think she was a girl. I'm not saying she was ugly, but she looked like she'd been playing duck apple in a chip pan.
And I thought, ooh, nice tooth. I'm on the dance floor with her. Because I know all the moves, you know. Shammer. Oh, Carolina. I said, can I buy you a drink, love? She said, you're wasting your time, I'm on my menstrual cycle. I said, well, I'll follow you, I'm on my moped. I thought I'd try my best chat up line. I said, can I smell your fanny? She said, no, you can't. I said, oh, it must be your feet. You know, lots of them blue cords. She said, them's my varicose veins. I'm dancing around in circles with her. Getting taller. She had a wooden leg, it was unscrewing it. Outside in my care, and I'll tell you why I found 100 yards down the road she put a hand on my leg. And immediately.
Fire!
Everybody else! Stay where you are! Stay where you are! It's burned! Yes, stay where you are! Drink your fucking beer! Burn! Stay your fucking fire! Drink up! Throw some brandy on it!
You just shot the DJ downstairs. I've been told about using too much smoke.
Well, hey, we're back on. Hey, the fucking modern wonders of technology. I wish you'd have fucking brought some.
It may go off again.
Hey, spot on. Hey, sound on. How did you fix that so quick? You really walked up here, though, didn't you?
I'm in ventriloquist. I told him downstairs. You know, with certain terms.
He thought batteries had gone. And you thought, you'd use them all in a rampant rabbit, didn't you? Yeah, he's a battery gun for your rabbit.